V4U Media YouTube channel.
Like, share, subscribe.
Hi, hello, namaste. I think today my stars have all aligned. I'm about to cry. My legs are weak. I really don't understand. I have a question not to any of you guys, but any of people who have ever interviewed Salman Khan or Prabhudeva sir or Kicha sir or Sonakshi. How do you guys do it in front of these guys? Yeah, how do you sit in front of these guys and be so cool? I've just looked at interviews and I've thought it's so cool, but it's a star-studded day for me. I don't even understand where to look. I want to sit like this, I want to sit like this, I want to sit down and look at Sonakshi and sir. So it's a beautiful day, I must say. And sir, I'm really just okay, amazing. Okay, let's stop fangirling for a second. And I want to really ask whose idea was to bring Dabang 3 in Telugu for us. It's like a huge gift for all of us. Whose idea was it? Thank you so much, universe.
His idea. Prabhu sir's idea.
First pictures start chasing up. Andre Namaskar. First pictures start to say Martin Sir. Prabhu, Tamil, Telugu.
थैंक यू सल्लू सर. हिंदी लोगों से हम कुछ भी कम नहीं है क्योंकि आपको इतना सारा प्यार करते हैं. हिंदी थोड़ा खराब है पर हमारा दिल में बहुत सारा प्यार है. सो इफ इट ऑल आई कुड कन्वे दैट प्रॉपर्ली.
हमारा हिंदी बहुत अच्छा है. हमारा तेलुगु तो खराब के आता ही नहीं हमको तेलुगु.
ఆటకైనా
బయటకైనా రెడీ.
తమిళ తెలుగు చేశారు విన్న తర్వాత
is there some other language you're dubbing?
No, no. I mean, chitla pillalo dub. Do you get the first
time? Is it you're trying, you're struggling? But not my fault. That your his man, dubbing man came to check my dubbing. Okay, sir. Super, sir. Super, sir. Okay, sir. Okay, sir. I said, okay, okay, okay. He said, what have you done wrong? Everything's all wrong.
So
it's not my fault. कोई रॉन्ग वॉन्ग नहीं. वी थॉट के यू नो एज इट इज देयर इज अ ह्यूज फैन फॉलोइंग हियर इन हिंदी. सो आई थॉट इवन द यू नो तेलुगु ऑडियंस शुड ऑल्सो यू नो सी दिस फिल्म इन देयर लैंग्वेज.
नो
इट वॉज एक्चुअली अ ह्यूज एफर्ट एंड बिकॉज ऑफ डबिंग यू नो इन थ्री लैंग्वेजेस एंड देन प्लस हिंदी. So everything got all delayed and stuff like that. So we expect, you know, for all the mehnat, hard work that we've done and this effort that we made, that we expect everyone to go and see the film in all these three languages. Otherwise, next time it will not happen. A box office collection doesn't come from here and from Tamil and from Kannada, then what is the use of, you know, investing so much of time and, you know, so much effort and taking this to all different languages, then Hindi is only okay only then.
No, no, we will definitely not disappoint you, sir. I am promising I'll take all.
No, that I know. That I know.
Yeah, we'll fill Faraday papers and we'll take visits and we'll do everything dancing in front of the theatres. I promise that you will have to again make a movie directly in Telugu because that is what the response we are actually awaiting to give you. We are waiting for the release also. And now I have a question for the most prettiest girl here. Sona, the real gold. So we have a question for you. So you have debuted with Dabang. And as much as Sallu sir's shades swag is constant, you are constant in Dabang. So how does it feel to be the constant of Sallu bhai?
Feels good. I think for the first time, heroine has been retained in, you know, three parts of a film. So I feel really, really happy about that. In the middle, he used to tease me that, you know, we'll kill you off and put you on one photo and put a heart around you. But I'm really happy that he didn't do that. But, you know, it's like home ground for me. I started my career with this. He showed me my true calling. I never even wanted to act. And when I did Dabang, I think my entire life changed. So for me, Dabang will always be the most special film of my life.
This is so sweet. And I have one question. Two, this is self. So just picture that you're Kannada superstar.
People are good, films are good, we should do this day, we should take this journey. Otherwise, it's just going to be one place, one stardom, one something. It's not about growth, it's about after a couple of years, you need to go. Let go of certain baggages and go and enjoy the films. And I think I'm enjoying that moment right now. I'm working with such wonderful people.
So, if you have to say one word about Sonakshi, what would that be? Define Sonakshi.
I'll fight Chulbul again.
Huh? I'll fight Chulbul again?
That is the not sorry. One more.
Somebody asked me yesterday to say something about Sudeep, so I said he's the sweetest villain I've ever met.
So sweet. So one word about Sallu Bhai, to describe her, one word is not enough.
Strength.
Yes. And one word about Professor?
Child.
Child?
Yes.
Cute.
From the heart, from the heart.
Yes, yes.
And that's the reason why he makes all these fun films and entertaining films.
Always.
And
And
I think he's getting it from his children because he spends a lot of time with his kids. So all the youngsters' ka jo input hai, he's taking everything from there.
Yes, definitely. So, meedi oka dialogue undi Telugu lo. Police dress veste police, uniform teeste rowdy, mottam all rounder ni ani oka dialogue undi.
Sir.
Hmm.
Put the car.
Yes, I understood, sir. So I understand, sir. I understand now. These See, 3 days, sir, understand Tamil, Telugu, and Kannada. I understand all languages.
All rounder, yeah. Dialogue me ke aithe nijanga because touch me all right. All rounder hua. So can you tell me one dialogue for us?
Of course. Okay, you say one line, then I say one line.
Dress is the police. Dress is the police.
What?
Khaki dress is the. Khaki dress.
Khaki dress as a
police.
Police.
Tiste. Gunda.
Gunda.
All rounder name.
Huh?
All rounder name.
All rounder name.
Hey! So this has been absolutely great. So if there's one thing you really love about Dabang, Dabang 1, Dabang 2, Dabang 3, like I have told, I love the spec style or the swag that you carry. So
what I love about Dabang 1 and 2 is both the Dabangs were really well taken by all the audiences, and they wanted to see 3, so we made 3. Now after 3, if they really like 3, then we are ready with 4.
That's a really nice thing. So Prabhu sir, what do you love about Dabang? Dabang 1, Dabang 2, Dabang 3, what's your favorite part about the whole Dabang?
Sir.
How mean?
No, he meant to say me and then Chobi ji, Tiwari ji, Pichkari ji, Prajapati Pandey, Bakachan Pandey, and then
basically
comes.
Everywhere except for okay, yeah, we get it.
So, sir, our goal. So, you tell me what's the one favorite thing about the bank for you?
What? That. My entire life changed because of it, and I started acting with Dabang. I think that is always going to be my most favorite part about the film. Yeah.
Alright. So, we have to say, I think I'm saying this a little late, but welcome to Hyderabad. Is there anything really lovely that you really love about Hyderabad? Or you want to tell people in Hyderabad, is there something to watch Dabang 3 or...
Yes, definitely watch Dabang 3. That's why we made it.
Who's going to come and promote movies. A film and... Do the film, dub the film in Telugu and say, don't watch it.
No, watch it, but is there something that you have to tell our Hyderabad fans that...
The Hyderabad fan following has been very strong for me. So I don't even have to say that. They will automatically go and watch it. They will go and watch it. We are very sure of that. And hope they don't disappoint us this time. But
this is their kind of film. It's, you know, it's full on entertainment, emotion, action, song, dhamal, hangama. It's got a lot of heart in it. It's a noble film, noble characters in the film. It's all about good versus evil, even though Chulbul himself is grey. But it's that character has been accepted, so we play that character. And it gets, he only grows larger and larger.
Okay, so why has Chulbul Panda taken 7 years to take revenge?
Because we are waiting for our heroine to grow. Now that she's grown up, can we please call her here?
Yeah.
Yeah, come.
So let's call upon her.
I'm his biggest fan. I'm his biggest fan. That's why we have to go and see. Everybody is going to go and see.
Come, you sit here. Come, you sit here, I'll sit here. Come. Come, I'll sit here.
Alright, so here we have another beauty. And beauty, your style.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
I am super. So, okay, beauty face, so how does it feel to be here in Dabang 3?
Amazing. It was a very good experience and I just had a great time shooting it, and I'm happy that I'm in Hyderabad promoting it. And even though I've grown up watching Bollywood films, I've been a huge fan of a lot of people. What?
I've been a huge fan of
No, Prabhas Garu and Pawan Kalyan Garu and everybody.
Super. So,
alright. And Venki Garu was just now here?
Venki Garu. Okay.
Alright, since we had the special appearance from our Venki Mama himself, so I wanted to ask, sir, how is your bond with...
Venki Mama is killing in Venki Mama.
So, how do you feel about the whole bond that you share with Venki Mama? Because I know that you've been invited to all the close parties that Venki Mama celebrate, and you're always his favorite person to be there in all his house and parties and stuff.
Now, so, we've known each other more than 25 years. So, he's the bestest friend that I have. And I really look up to him, I really respect him. I think he's the most sort of gentleman that you can ever come across. He's an amazing person. He's beautiful. And also we've got to connect that I'd done a film of his called Prema. It was called Love. From that time we've known each other. Yeah.
So, Prema cinema time lo nunchi iddarki chaala manchi bond undi ani cheptunaru. So, this has been wonderful. So, alage I wanted to know, meeku Telugu ardham avutada sir?
Yes, of course.
Yay! Telugu vachi Salman Khan ki yay. So, super. So, sir, alage meeku Charan gariki Chiranjeevi gariki unna bond kuda naaku telusukovalanundi. Like, you have been that one Bollywood star who's constantly there for all at Hollywood stars and been happily chilling with all of these stars that you are friends with. So,
Ram is also a very dear friend, and so is Chiru Garu, very dear friend. So, both father and son are both very close to me. And I've done a commercial with Chiru Garu a very long time ago in Thailand, and that's where we got along fine. And since then, we've been in touch all the time. And then through him, I met Charan when I was shooting here for Wanted. I think before Wanted, something I was shooting here for. And that's when we got to know each other. And from then, we've been always in touch.
All right. So, Wanted topic question kabatti sir nenu mimmalni adugutunnanu. Wanted me debut laga undindi kada. So, Wanted daggara nunchi ippudu Dabang 3 varaku. Have you seen any slight difference in this amazing person here?
Inka energetic, more young, more sharp. Sir, become.
And dancing slightly better. Dancing slightly better.
You've always had that swag that nobody ever can even think of touching. So let us not talk about dancing. So your dancing is like next level. Alright. So I have to ask, sir, me Raymond are different.
And it's in its own league only.
Yeah, it's alag only. The style only is alag. Fire lit everything otherwise. Sir, have you seen any difference in Prabhudeva Garu from Dabang 1 to Dabang 3?
Dabang
Wanted, no. Wanted.
Wanted.
Who's going to give it to her?
Nothing
happened. Who's going to give it to her?
Nothing happened.
Yeah, from Wanted to now, no difference at all. At all. Same temperament. He's actually a lot more chilled out now because we know each other. So he's a lot more chilled out. So he's a patient. Earlier, he one more. Sir, I'm doing it correctly. Same like how you showed I'm doing it. I said, no sir, see what I did and see what you're doing. So it's the same. I said, no sir, one more, okay. Next shot, okay. Now he gives me that time. He says, one more, can I do it like this, do it like that. So he's more tolerant with me where dancing is concerned.
What do you have to say, sir? In the tolerant, in the patient, and a child, and everything. So what do you have to say about this comment from sir?
Deni ki answer cheppali?
Meeku inni compliments
vachayi. Compliment, thanks cheppali.
Thanks cheppala. So that's the sweetest villain ani annaru Sandeep Picha garini. So you have to tell who's the sweetest person amongst all.
I think the whole team is, that's why Dabang 3 has come to place, na? If even one of them were not, I think it would have stopped with one.
All of them are sweet.
Including the viewers, you asked me what is special about Dabang, you are asking them.
Yes.
See, this. No, what is special about Dabang is, Dabang 3 is happening only because of the viewers.
Correct.
The love they have given for Dabang 1 made Dabang to happen, and the love they showed, that made them do Dabang 3. Dabang is accepted hugely by the public itself. So Dabang is Dabang.
And now these are the two new added characters in Dabang. One is Kicha sir, who is outstanding in the film. And one is our beautiful lady who is a part of Dabang. It is a film that you've liked, the same franchise that you liked from 1 to 2. And this one is going to be 3 times better than 1 and 2 both put together.
Wonderful. So, Gold, so you tell me, what's the last movie that you've ever watched in Telugu and something that you really liked?
Last movie I watched?
Dabang Telugu print.
Venki Mama Day Before Yesterday.
I watched Venki Mama Day Before Yesterday.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Romina, yesterday you watched it.
Yeah, okay.
All right, wonderful. So thank you so much, you beautiful people. And thank you, Sai, for
thank
being
you.
Here. And I really hope whatever happens, like whoever Sallu Bhai launches is a star. So I think that happens to you too. And that spell is casted on you too. So thank you so much, guys, for making my day and making all of our Telugu viewers' day. Thank you so much. And also, we will keep up your confidence, and I will fortify papers and whistle and everything in front of the theatres, I promise, sir. So thank you so much for being here with us. It was great, great. All the
thank
best
you.
For Dabang 3,
thank
sir.
You.
Thank you so
thank
much.
You. Thank you.
And we love you.
V4U Media YouTube channel, மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க.